It's about where you've been and where you're going. It's a shift away from the past, a change of scenery, a change of status. This Easter, what if we search for something a little different and truly make it a time for new beginnings? That could change everything. Rethinking what we're searching for this Easter, that's what it means to Rethink Church. The people of the United Methodist Church invite you to learn more at rethinkchurch.org.